broke, bitch, open them legs. Now let a nigga be. I think I'm gon' ski. You know I love chicks. You know I love chicks. I'm hiding a scraper. Smoking that crack. Who leave guns on the top shelf? Who keep glocks on glocks? And the clitoris beat the pussy down like my nemesis. Make the pussy trip like a slitted wrist. Who getting that money? Real motherfucking money. Saw you dog, I cashed out. Bought a new bitch in a new house.
Woke up early, kissed his bad bitch. Rolled me up a blunt, then I took a piss. Can't remember what I did last night. I'm just trying to spend 100 stacks every day of my life.
You know what? Every day is getting better, Los Santos. Now, you keep telling yourself that, and maybe you'll believe it.
Man, I'm sorry, bro.
What I did last night.
No count, asshole.
You're a racist.
What? What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse me.
Like that. Wait.
That
wait,
boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments. Huh? Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV.
Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense.
Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, were we at financing?
Financing it seems like a shitty deal.
Ah, because of the color of my skin, you think I am a scoundrel?
What the hell?
Did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dog.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
We'll be right back.
It's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
Tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my niggas. Dead, you fucking idiot.
I still love him, though. Sort of. Well, the other day, I walked in on him, and he was jerking off over pictures of my friends. No, not you. Lauren and Lisa. Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. No, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Okay.
Who the fuck are you?
I can't help you!
Fucking do something! Help. Fucking
help.
Do something!
Help! He's blind!
Tried to knife attack me? No one... I'll cut your dick off if you call the administrator. Hey, you know what? I am the administrator.
I still love him, though. Sort of.
Well, the other day, I walked in on him, and he was jerking off over pictures of my friends.
No, not you. The hot ones, Lauren and Lisa. No, I didn't mean it like that. You're beautiful.
Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. No, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Yeah, loosen them up. There you go. And follow through. Perfect.
Oh, okay.
I think I'm getting it.
Ooh, Okay, Amanda. Now just follow through. God, you've got great hips. You know that? Follow through.
Yeah, I could get used to this.
Excellent. Yes. Now slide your hips slow and sit into it right here. No, right here.
Oh, yeah. I could totally get used to this. Oh. And interesting is just that, you know, guys don't...
You're a waste of semen, bitch! I don't care if you're 12. I'll still rape you. LOL, you suck Batman's dick.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
Hello there. That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Now look around. Just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess... You're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just...
Easy!
It's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
Jess up here.
Okay. Stop the car. Pull up.
Thank you.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely. Considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going... my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude.
What are you, a fucking idiot?
I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this business, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
Jess up here.
Okay. Stop the car. Pull up. That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put 2 rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Do it.
Okay, Italian, I got it. Close enough, am I right? There could be a chip. Watch it, pal!
Oh, shit!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! See now? You've pissed me off. I know.
Bottom. You recognize?
Say again? How the fuck we get fired?
Man, it was partly all that bullshit you pulled, and partly the repo's old man making me crash the car into the dealership.
Ha! You the crazy-ass motherfucker in this partnership. You better spend them while you got them.
Yeah, if you say so. What's wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then, shit.
Show him everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right. Where your wheels at?
Action here.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
New product launch.
A breakthrough in the notorious Leonora Johnson case.
The Sonora Desert is a hotbed for illegal arms trafficking from South.
Are we getting this party started or not?
Trail of devastation and no clear idea what happened or why. Police don't know if this means drug wars between Hispanic gangs reignited or if this was simply a deal.
Vehicle 29, come in. This is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again. I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. Oh, God.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, yo gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
Since 1975, the brutal murder and dismemberment of starlet Leonora Johnson has remained unsolved and captivated conspiracy theorists. Now, Richards, Vice President of Marketing at Richards Majestic and grandson of movie mogul David Richards, told a reporter...
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down. And it should slide right in.
His son, Solomon Richards, has run the family studio since 1978 and told...
Aye, baby. Back it up nice and steady.
His father was delusional.
Idiotic news. The number one industry in Los Santos after plastic surgery and therapy is crying foul. The local paparazzi union says that high-resolution camera phones are putting them out of business. Street photographer, union rep, Tyler Hughes.
Any jerk with a camera phone can make money invading the...
Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
Look out, wait!
Behind is hip-hop with the king of Los Santos radio. Big boy, it's 106.1 Radio Los Santos.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopey. Shit changed.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Because I could have sworn. Because I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place.
Shit, all right?
Ain't a crime to let my man know where it's at.
It's okay, really. I got this.
Oh, hell. I thought you got this.
You are in the presence of many presents. Kendrick, the gift for the future. Yeah, I said it.
Okay, boo. You can drop it right here. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me.
Now, where is that fool?
The homegirls tell me I'm the shit. I break them off so they can buy some outfits. I buy their sons a pack of pep with some new Jordans. Give them the game, school them on what's really important. That's how I was raised. The OGs had me 13, fresh off the porch.
City of
Saints struggle. Los Santos.
Hey, look, man.
Look! You are like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty. No integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You're fucked, my boy. Fucked. What I do for a line of blows.